Hey YouTube, it's me, girl Cece. Today I'm gonna do a Forever 21 haul. I'm doing it for my girl Kit and Caboodle. Hey, shout out to you, girl. So this is gonna be a video sponsor again, and I went to Forever 21 like last week and got a few things, and I wanted to share them. So first up, I'll start with this purple shirt I got. It's got the, what you call it, zebra stripes on it. And in the back, it's got a tie because the back droops down real low. It's got like this really nice tie, and it's really cute. It really sets the shirt off. And it's like, it's one of those really long tunic links, so you could wear a pair of leggings under them and, you know, jazz it up like that. This shirt was probably like $19.80. It was about $20 as, you know, like the average cost of a Forever 21 shirt. So I really like it. I actually wore it out the other day. And then next up, another trendy shirt. This is more of a sweater-like material. It's the cheetah print. I think that's cheetah or leopard. Cheetah, maybe. And it's the same tunic type length, so you can wear leggings with it. And this was like $20, $22 I think, but it's real nice because I don't have any of the cheetah prints, so, you know, being that that's really hot right now, animal prints, I wanted to get it. So that's that. It's really nice, comfortable. I haven't worn that yet. Another shirt, this is probably one of my favorites, is this shirt. One of those really baggy, skinny tunics. Sorry, y'all, that's my sister. So it's one of those really thin, slingy-like tunics. It's this really cute dark teal color. And it's got the really cool sleeves. So when you wear it, it kind of hangs on you really nice. Like, you could wear it, like, off the shoulder, like, just one shoulder with, like, a camisole under it. And so a pair of leggings, which are coming up, that will go really good with it. The shiny material. Oh, and that shirt was probably like, that shirt was $20. Here's the really leather-like leggings. And they're really comfortable. They really add a lot of jazz to a solid print top. These were... I'm sorry, I can't remember. I think they were probably like between $10 and $15, so it wasn't really expensive. It's a good deal. So I got those two. And then, you know, Forever 21 has those fabulous finds. So I got this skirt. A really basic mini skirt in black, satin material. This is probably like the length. And it was only $7.50. You believe that? So that's another reason why I like Forever 21, because you get those fabulous finds. $7.50. So I'll probably pair these up. You could wear these with leggings since it's short and it's the winter time. Or you could put it like fishnet under it. You know, jazz it up with like long, like thigh high stockings or something along that line. And these shoes, which were $23, and they're really cute. These shoes are actually comfortable to me. I find them very comfortable. They got that really trendy strappy part for the front part of your foot, and they're platform shoes, so you get a nice angle with your foot, but it's not uncomfortable at all. It's really cute. It's got the buckle right here. And I've already worn them, so that's why it looks worn in on the bottom. But, yeah, I got these. And for $23, they're like a really good basic shoe you can wear when you're going out. Or if you just want to jazz up whatever outfit that you have. With like leggings, perfect. Skinny jeans, perfect. Like a knee-length skirt or something like that, so you don't mind it looking like a hooker. But, yeah. So that concludes my... Forever 21 haul. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Na 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 diva is a female version.